Disney World Creations. Artists, music, writing. Or something like that. Just started printing my artwork on t-shirts. Anyway, back to business. Out of 153 things you must do in Key West, number 70, Frank's Magic Bar. I'll let you take a picture of Frank Everhart right there. Come on, buddy. It's really cool. He does magic tricks at a bar. Magic Frank Everhart has been delighting audiences with his special brand of comedy, antics, and up-close magic at the Schooner Wharf Bar for over 16 years. That makes it over 20 now. Frank's bar magic is highly interactive with his own personal touch that makes you feel welcome and part of the show. For those fortunate enough to get a front row seat, hang on tight to your cocktail and prepare for adventure. Open nightly at 9 p.m. Wednesday through Sunday night. Pull up a stool at Frank's Magic Bar. It's an opportunity to leave this world for a while and get lost in a sea of incredible island magic. It is so much fun. So that's number 70 out of 153. Tomorrow, number 69 is Get Your Dance On. Please like this video, comment below if you'd like, and subscribe to my channel. Tap notifications if you'd like to keep updated with daily Key West events. On phones, go to settings and tap YouTube notifications. Thanks, your fan, Bucky from Kentucky. That's me, my dog Max, and my tortoise, Soupy. Support this channel on Patreon at Bucky World Creations. Love ya!